One, two, three.
Hi everybody and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are joining me for the very first time, my name is Lulu Inambauchisamu and you are so very welcome. Today the weather is lovely, it's warm, it's nice. Yeah, it's supposed to be cold, really cold. But I'm just loving the weather. So guys, I'm going to talk about three things to consider when you start playing golf or when you want to start playing any kind of sport. So the first one on my list is the energy. Do you have the energy for golf? You need to have the energy. And what I mean by energy, do you have the passion? Are you willing to play golf? Do you like it? Do you want it? Do you need it? And then from there, after you've discovered if you've got the passion, if your answer is yes, then we move on to the second one. And the second one is the focus. Are you willing to put in your all? Are you willing to put in your time to go about with this passion that you have, which is golf? If the answer is yes, then you are on the right track. Then focus means identifying everything that you need for you to successfully be a golfer or for you to successfully start playing golf. So focus also involves attention to detail. Yeah. And then the third one, guys, will be the skill. Once you've identified you've got the energy, you're willing to focus on golf, the third one would be the skill. You need to know the skill, you need to learn the skill, you need to acquire the skill. So you attend a golf session or you watch golf sessions, YouTube channels, videos, whatever it is. And then once you start, you identify your areas of weakness. When you identify your areas of weakness, you get a coach or a colleague, a friend, whomever, anybody that can help you learn the sport. So getting the skill, acquiring a skill requires two things: practice and training. A lot of people interchange these two words. They use them, you know, anyhow, but they are different. Similar, but different. So training entails learning. When you are training, you are actually learning. You are learning the skill. And then after training, you need to practice. Practice means doing. So that's your training and your practice. Training is learning and practice is actually doing what you have learned. Some people say practice makes perfect, and I've heard some people say once bitten, twice shy. So it's the same thing. Practice, practice, practice until you are confident, until you are better. But I believe you can never be better, better, better. You can always improve yourself, improve and improve and improve. So guys, that's my golf video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked it. Thank you so much, guys, for sharing this message with me. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm at the golf course. Thank you guys, see you next time.